Back everyone to World Pass. You know what's gonna happen. I told you guys, at the end of 2019, I was gonna nuke the crap out of this world. We're gonna destroy this planet in the most beautiful ways possible. I actually downloaded a mod that allows me to make rain, like I can just modify this game crazy amounts. It's awesome, and I can do whatever the crap I want with this mod. I can make it rain sheep if I wanted. Sadly, I tried bears, and it wouldn't let me rain bears, so. That was sad. It didn't let me rain bears. Yeah. So, okay, so, pause. And also, you can press the space bar now to stop the game. It's wonderful. So, everyone, we remember the plague had wiped out most life on this planet. Yeah, you can tell that the plague has really taken a toll on life on the planet. But that doesn't matter, because there's some stupid crap I can do. See all this stuff? See there? This entire forest here? I'm gonna make it all come to life. See? Mm-hmm. There we are. Now we're gonna make it rain on that. Mm-hmm. We're gonna make all these. Now we're gonna... That's it, since... So who can survive the longest... in the nightmare realms. And then whichever empire remains, we will let them, those will be the winners. So, let's see. So, you gotta, so we gotta cover the entire map with this stuff so we can see them go blitzstick. There we are. And there we go. There we go. And we press the space bar. And we're gonna zoom in on this city and let the chaos begin! I don't know. So this giant castle is destroying the city. Oh, and also I can make, kingdom color, I can, wait, pause. So other options. Trade up, no. Ah! Acid clouds! There we are. Now there we go. True. Now we're gonna minus it. Now we're gonna pause. And then you're gonna see. Oh, the elves have been wiped out. There we go. These guys are destroying the village. That's good. Let's speed this up a little bit and see the chaos ensue. Mm-hmm. Okay, so everyone's dying over here. Why isn't there more people? So, yeah, Moscow is fighting a massive war with trees and losing. And then, oh, these guys are dead. Yeah, the villages are destroying each other. Yeah, there's some pretty sad stuff going on. Oh, I forgot to cause some destruction with these guys. What should I do to them? I know what I should do. Zombie horde! Now they'll climb the mountain range and the chaos will begin. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, Orkton's gone. I guess all the villagers are doing okay. I guess I'm gonna have to do something stupider. Activate stupidity cannon. Go! Yes! The cactuses will reign supreme over the life on the planet. Mm-hmm. There's all the trees. Oh, the trees aren't. Mm-hmm. So we can tell that there's some destruction and death going upon on. Look at those crops. All those are now warlords. Out of those trees, all these trees as well. Oh, look, an acid cloud. There we go. Now that city's dead. So this empire is, let me just, There you guys go. All your crops are declared war on you. How does that feel? The crops are revolting. Yeah. So, how does it feel, dwarves? To have your own trees and plants revolt against you. Yeah. Destruction. So yeah, you can tell there's some mighty fine chaos going on here. These guys aren't affected by it, so we're going to give them some houses to deal with. Oh, they're gone. Moscow is just taking the hits. I guess we're going to have to do something stupider. There we guys go. Enjoy. Okay, enjoy your stupidness. Okay, America Freedom Times actually bounced back. They've gotten stronger. There you go. Oh, that means I can upload my video now. Mm-hmm. There you guys. There you are. Mm-hmm. Hope you guys enjoy that. Mm-hmm. We need more trees to kill some stuff. There we go. That big forest, all those trees are going to go after you guys. Now, there's the acid rain. Are these guys enjoying their zombie virus? Good. Hopefully. You know, I don't think I did this well enough. There you go. Now we're gonna need more of them. So. Okay. I need more of you guys. There we go. I don't know who's gonna survive this. So the dwarves up here are doing okay. They've actually regrown all their crops. They're like, ah, oh, we killed all of the crops that were destroying us. Now we're gonna grow them back. Yeah. Not a good idea. Oh my gosh, the houses are just like, ah. The houses are home. The trees are fighting the plants. The plants are fighting with each other. Mm-hmm. Okay, that planet seems thoroughly annihilated. Ah, there's some more trees up here. Ah, good. Mm. World War Tree. Ah, now we should. You know what else we can do on this? Bombs. Bomb. There we go. Custom plant. I'll just let the acid fly. Ready? So now. Bomb. Custom. Go. Okay, so. I guess I gotta let these things go through first, acid. I'm gonna, also there's time scale, so 1,000, and custom. Aw. So, sometimes it does that weird glitch. Oh, there it is! This is Thunderstorm! He's dropped tornadoes, and chaos, and Sindoom on the native. Okay. So the dwarves in the top are just beating the crap out of everything. They've actually recolonized this continent. They don't care. They just don't care. All the dwarves are doing pretty fine. Oh my god. The dwarves are colonizing everywhere. Look, there's a dwarven city up here. Who's here? I mean, the tornado should be dealing with damage, but they're not. So Germany is fighting. What are they fighting war with? Sales not because it's great. I think that's what's happening. Yes. Well, that place has just been wiped off the map. Oh, look, he's gonna survive. This guy's not doing well. I think we need to cause some more destruction, don't you think? What do you think? How do you spell this? Bomb? Awesome. So we're gonna. See, I love this mod because I can do some stupid stuff. I'm gonna just type bomb again. Bomb. Hmm. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe if I like lower this. Might as well just go with lava. But more! I think the thunderstorm was killing him off better. Yeah, it was. Yeah! What other things can we destroy the world with? Fast cities? Yes. Now they're gonna expand faster. Set this to 1 gazillion. There we are. Now these guys can start calling it. How's this world feeling now? Too well. Holy crap! These guys have already conquered that whole continent. Okay, awesome. Play like that? These are called napalm bombs. They're here to kill all of y'all. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Pause. I didn't do that well enough. Woohoo! Okay, guess that wasn't enough bombs. Bombs! Is this good enough? Is this good enough to destroy your planet? not the way to do this. Do this the harder way. Okay. Guess we're gonna have to do this the more fun and exciting way. I think. Boom! I think I broke my computer. It's happened twice in like 10 seconds. Hold up. After the chaos and doom, guess who survived? Russia. Mother Russia. Let me show you. Look. I'm gonna look at the Empire list. What? Pause it again. I'm gonna turn off. I'm gonna set the time scale to 10. Holy crap, that's loud. I don't know why it's so happening. Oh, okay, so this is a glitch. So whenever you like get rid of that kind of cloud, it's just gonna end it. Oh my god. No, but I will pause it. Well, so that's not safe. Set the time scale. Oh, I think I broke a world box. But the dwarves won. See, Russia won. Russia won the chaos, the Doom War. I mean, like, they were the ones that last the longest. I know there's some dwarves, there's some guys here, but... But I can change this one. So, yeah. In the apocalypse, Russia wins. Yeah, that was pretty fun. Well, you know what I gotta do now. Gonna finish these guys off. Boom! Aw, they died before I could. Let's see how many things are left. 7 creatures. And they're all dead. Well, everyone, hope you enjoyed that season of, Roblox.